Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You know, my name is Jessica and her name is
Karlynn
is my guest today on my YouTube channel, and today we are going to do a holiday glam, and Karlynn is going to try to copy everything that I do. So let's start doing some makeup. The first step that I always do, guys, of course, you know, I use a primer. I'm not going to let Karlynn use a primer because she don't need it. She don't need long-lasting makeup because we're going to wipe this off eventually. So I'm going to go ahead and prime. Karlynn's going to watch me. A typical do like a dab. Y'all know how to do it. It's almost like lotion, Karlynn. But it covers your face. And it helps keep shine down. So you know how people get really shiny sometimes? We're supposed to help control that. You know how you get, how people have the shiny makeup, but then they have like the dry, matte makeup? This one's for matte face. Okay. So, done my primer. Karlynn doesn't need primer. She's already got a perfect canvas. So we're going to start with our brows.
She means
eyebrows. Zoom, 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 zoom. Yeah, of course, I wear eyebrows. Mine are already arched, so it's going to be easy. But Karlynn's are not arched. It's fine because she don't need them to arch. But she's going to try to fill hers in while I do mine too. Okay, so watch. You gotta watch me.
Okay.
You're just gonna follow the lines. Follow your real brow. Not too heavy. Let me see. Do the bottom. Look, right here. Like, okay. You know where the line stops.
Okay. I'm seeing you doing
like right there. You follow that little line. And the line at the top, follow that little line, and then make a little line down there. Now do the other side. Okay. Do it in the camera.
Okay.
Karlynn's learning this camera thing. So, we're going to keep going with our brows.
Can I color it in?
Just a little bit. But make sure you get your line first so you can tell where your line is and then fill in.
Wow, that looks awful.
It's almost like when your teacher says stay in lines and then you color in. Keep going. Now do the other brow.
Oh, God.
Make sure they can see you on camera.
I know.
They see me all the time, so make sure they can see you. Oh, I'm going to keep going with mine. You're doing great. Keep going. Okay, I'll do mine. Well, both of your eyebrows are never the same. That's the crazy part about it. So you want to get
them
similar.
Right? Look at them.
That's what your tissue is for. When you mess up, you always wipe a little bit off.
That one's good.
Now follow that line again. Follow the line. Okay, so we've drawn on our lines. Those are Karlynn's lines. These are my lines. Now we're going to do our brushes. We're going to blend it in. Get your brush color. Your blended brush for your brows. Which is fine. Karlynn's got rainbow colors and I've got pink brushes. I mean black brushes. She's got pink. Here we go. So brush it in like this. Almost like you brush your teeth. Use the brush bar. And brush towards the center of your nose right here. Because we're going to clean that up when we use the concealer. Keep going. Brush it all the way to the little bitty hairs up there. Keep brushing like you brush your teeth.
Okay. That's going to be weird.
Funny video, by the way, too. So do you brush your gums off? No. Go like you brush your edges real soft. But just real soft, real soft, real soft. Your brows, not your forehead. Okay. Because you want to brush away the lines to where they blend in.
And how is that supposed to work?
Like mine did. Turn around. Keep going. I almost make a unibrow when I do mine, so. Karlynn basically has a unibrow right now. You see it?
Sure.
All right, now we're going to do some concealer. Karlynn and I pretty much almost have the same complexion, so we're going to use the same one. We are using Espresso by LA Pro.
My mom has it. My aunt has it.
Everybody has this one. Okay, give you a little bit on your brush. Actually, I'm going to put it right here. It might be easier for you to just dab in it.
Just like that?
Yep, now let me show you. Because I get kind of messy with mine. So first you're going to go down, make a straight box.
Oh
that's Let him on the camera. See. Let him see on the camera.
I look like an alien.
No, you don't. Okay, keep going. Go down. Do it now. The excess, you see how there's a little bit of excess concealing it? Just rub it like across your forehead, close to your brows, like that. Now, this is the tricky part. Okay, tricky part.
Oh, I look like an idiot.
No, come on. Say you look like an idiot. Okay, the tricky part is you want to make a perfect little line. Watch me do it first. Look. Following the outline you did. So it's like painting. And you don't want to get out of the lines on the canvas if you drew something in the back. So I'm going to keep going with mine so y'all can kind of see. Karlynn's attempting hers. Okay, let him see on camera a little bit. Now I'll do that side. She's getting the hang of it. Let me see it. Do it like in the camera. Yep. Keep going.
Okay.
Are they even?
Sure.
Let me see. This one needs like a little bit more concealing. That's the thing I don't explain too. So you're going to go all the way right here to where the hair stops. Same amount of space in between them. They should be the same width in between. Turn around, let me see. Double check it. And then we're gonna clean this part up a little bit more. Okay, and I think Wally magic, we got the top part done. Let's go to the bottom part. We're gonna use
stick it in there.
No, just dab it. Ruby Kisses concealer. It's called Fawn. It's the same name as the LA Pro concealer. And I told Karlynn that we use a lighter concealer at the bottom because we kind of want the brows to look highlighted, a lifted look. So let's go ahead. Let me show you. I always dab this little bit right there. Then I take it and I make sure it covers the whole brush. I might have to do it like that so that it covers it like that. Look. And then we're gonna blend it like this at the bottom, but stay in the lines. Don't get on the hairs that you're doing it. Stay like outside of the lines, actually.
I'm so scared right now. I feel like I'm in school.
Doing a lesson, learning about painting. It's art. This is like art school. Makeup is art. It takes a lot of time. People think it's just a.
Oh my, okay.
You see mine?
Have to color it in.
Wow. You gotta stay in the line. Like you may need like the skinnier brush right there.
Great.
Try not to get it on your hairs right there. Look at mine. Now take your time with it. All right, so let's keep going. We're still working on our brows. Still cleaning them up. Karlynn went ahead. Okay, let's blend a little, Karlynn. So get your sponge. Karlynn's got hers as clean as she gonna get them. She's ready to blend. So start dabbing it in like that. Don't dab your hairs, just up under this part. Try not to dab the actual brow. You may have to get a little bit more and put it up under your eyes. Just a little bit. You gotta make sure you can see it on camera. Like up under here. Up under there. And then dab it in, blend it in. Okay. Conceal. We don't have any running. Yep. Okay, so now we're gonna do our shadow. We've got as much blended as possible. We're gonna start with brown. You're gonna do it, look, right up here on the tops where your crease line is. Real nice and smooth. Let me see.
We can't see it.
Okay, use a little bit more. Real nice and smooth.
We still can't see it, but okay. We're just gonna act like we can.
Let me see.
That's probably you can't see.
Oh god, this child. Let's see. Keep going.
I look good.
You don't need a lot. You don't need something like as dark as mine.
Yeah, right now I'm
you
starting
need a light brown. Are you starting to see it? Okay, we're gonna be using some colors from this Curious Place palette. Karlynn likes the colors in this one, so we're gonna try this one. Here we go. Karlynn is gonna do the pinks. I'm gonna do the blues. That's what I said. Now this color you're gonna take and look, you're gonna put it on your actual lid right here. Yours is gonna be real soft. It might not be as bold as mine. Let's see. Can I see it on camera?
Like that?
Yep, like that. Not all the way up, just come down. Yep.
Okay.
Other eye.
I can't even see what I'm doing.
Close one eye.
I can't.
You're not coordinated to just close one eye.
Oh my gosh.
Don't close two eyes. Crazy.
Why can't I close both of them?
I can't see. Close both eyes. Voila. So let me see yours. All right, let's do some mascara and cheeks.
I was worried about her shadow not blending. I'll show her how to get her blending brush, and she's going to stroke back and forth like this.
Now do that in the camera so they can see how you're going to blend that and get this part and blend that little part too.
Blending.
Well.
While she's doing that, I'm going to do liquid eyeliner. I'm not going to do liquid eyeliner on her because this just might be a little bit too much. Okay, I'm gonna do my liquid. Oh, I'm gonna do some.
Yeah, I most definitely don't want you to do that.
The color that you have, I'm gonna do a little bit of that in my creases. So let me see that tinier brush that I have gave you earlier. And let me do. What color did you use? The pink? Is that pink?
That one.
I don't know if that's
just
pour a little bit of that. And blend it in like right here. Ooh la la. It's got a little gold tint to it.
A really gold tint to it.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good? Or is that bad?
What do you think? It's all about what you think. Setting powder. Take your sponge, dab it like that. And put it up under your eyes where we put the concealer like this. Just dab it. They can't see you. Yep.
Oh, that's not really pretty.
Mm-hmm. Banana powder. And then do your chin. Just a little dab. Smoky in here. Okay, now get your brush that I showed you a second ago. Yep. And we're going to do our pressing powder. That's it. This pressing powder. And it gives you coverage. Do circles.
Okay.
And circle in your banana powder. Blend it in. Which is your setting powder.
Okay.
There, Karlynn's doing her circles. Don't mind.
So I'm just blending.
Circles.
Okay, so I'll just close my eye then.
One eye, if you need to close one eye.
I won't close it at all. I'm not good at closing one eye.
You might have to go up a little bit in your eye creases and blend it some. Now I went ahead and finished my shadow and I did my liquid liner. I did not do liquid liner on Karlynn, like I said before, she didn't need that. But she is doing a little bit of pressing powder. And she did do her setting powder so she can set her makeup. Now she's gonna do mascara. We're gonna do cheeks blush, right?
Yes.
All right, let's do some cheeks. Karlynn's not gonna do that. She don't need that step either. So cheek contour. You got your blush brush. Got it. All right, so we're gonna do blush, but of course y'all know I use Juvia's Place for my blush. Dab it in there. Yeah, that's the perfect one.
And then I just...
Oh, you same color.
I just... That.
Stroke it lightly, like in a small stroke like that. Like, go up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Look, this up and down.
Oh.
She's trying. Alright. Make sure it's blending in good. Look. Like this. Other cheek. Put a little bit on the other cheek. Okay. Almost done with my blush. Squeeze your cheeks like that, and put it on that part. All right, get your contour palette and let's put some highlighter on. Let's look at a different brush for that. I'm gonna get a different brush as well. Use your highlighter in that one. The highlighter is labeled. Dab it a little bit. And put a little bit up here on your cheek. I'm gonna do duck lip again. Ooh la la, look at that highlighter. I like that, y'all. I do a little bit on my chin, too.
Mascara.
Karlynn's got her disposable mascara on. Did it, like, probably twice. One more time, I'm going to get it in there a little bit. And now,
Do it lightly, like barely.
Wait, where am I going?
Huh? Your eyelashes. We're done with our eyelashes. I think we have a visitor. A visitor coming. Lucy! We got a little visitor. Come here, Liz! We've got a visitor. Y'all want to see our visitor? Hold on. Come here, Lucy. Change your eyes. Here's our visitor. We already made her pretty today. She's looking at Karlynn. She's Karlynn out. All right, we're going to finish. That's our little visitor. If you hear the jingle bells, it's our little visitor. Let me see what you mascara. Cool. Yes, hunty. See, you look like you got on lashes with yours. Because you already have like naturally curly, thick eyelashes. I've got really fine lashes.
And what is that supposed to mean?
That they're small and thin. You can barely see them.
Well, technically, mine are really small too because I don't wear mascara at school, so you can't see mine either.
Well, that's at school. Once you put it on with your little makeup right now, your little tutorial, you got it covered. Let me see. You got a bad girl.
Well, I don't want with
it is. Let me see the name of it.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on. Okay.
What is the name of this one? It's SML C30 by NYX. I think it's a matte. It's a soft matte lip cream. Comes in this. Let me see the tube. She's using a Q-tip for hers. That's how it comes by NYX. She's gonna use that. You use the opposite end. Oh, okay. That's the secret too. Use the opposite end, and you never use this on yourself and use the wand. I never use this. If I ever use this color, I always use a Q-tip. So to stay clean and safe for your clients or when you're sharing it, you always use either a lip gloss wand or a Q-tip on your clients. So make sure that's important. And when you're doing this with your friends, make sure you do not give them a lipstick that you have already used, just to keep everything safe and sanitary. That's the word I'm looking for. Safe and sanitary. So Karlynn's gonna finish hers. I'm gonna go with I think I'm gonna use the same color, but I'm gonna line my lips.
Okay. I'm almost done with it anyway. Because I'm a teacher.
You're a teacher.
I gotta pretend I look good.
Oh, yeah, that's what you've been doing, pretending to teach. Okay, I'm gonna get my Q-tip, and I'm gonna do mine as well.
This absolutely doesn't match my look, but who cares?
So if you did dance, and y'all did like purple outfits, that would work. Because your eyeshadow is not too strong. Okay. When you do your, Karlynn dances too. She is, what do you do, staff dance?
No, I used to dance.
Yeah, but what was it?
Cheerleader. It was,
You dance and cheer. Y'all have a routine you have to do. Get a new one.
Yeah, it was like a hip hop.
So if you ever want to do a little bit of eyeshadow, get that other one that's thinner with the yellow. It's easier to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna make those lips pop. Like sugar.
To make them shine, you need gloss. Let's go with some gloss. We're gonna get some gloss. We'll be right back. Karlynn wanted her lips to pop. We're gonna add a pop of gloss. See? That's how you get that pop, honey. And it's an extra coating on your lips. So, in these winter season, you don't get them chapped lips. You keep them juicy. So, you got your... She's adding a little bit more mascara. So, while she's doing her mascara, I'm going to put on my lashes. And, of course, y'all know I only use lashes for my brand. She is not getting lashes today, and she can get over it. Virginia Gold. I'm going to do the Diva Wings, which is the LAX 10. You watch your lash time for me. Let me get these lashes on.
Okay.
Let me see yours. Oh, baby, you is glamorous.
Well, thank you.
As I say, you is glamorous. You are so pretty.
I'm trying to not make it look like I put a lot of blush on nothing.
You know how you tone that down?
Yeah.
Okay, get the powder, that powder. And you put a little powder on with your brush. The big brush, the blush brush. She's learning her brushes too. Okay. Karlynn's like, why do we have all these brushes?
Okay, so we're
tone it down. Just circle it over it so you don't have as much. There you go. You see how it tones it down? Yeah. Still doing my good old lashes. Gotta make sure they're dry.
Okay, we're done. That was.
You're done. I'm not done. Hold on.
That was something, really, honestly.
Some kind of tutorial.
Some kind of something that I haven't done before.
Got one. I'm gonna apply the other one and we will be right back.
Okay, so now we're completely done with our looks. Pose for the camera.
We're completely done. So hopefully I've made this simple enough for even, you were 10, right? You're 10, a 10-year-old. Made this look happen. Voila, baby. I think she did really well. What y'all think? Magic. You like it?
Yeah.
I like it. So even a beginner can follow me on a tutorial on how to do their makeup. And one of the things that, you know, I kind of said in the beginning, it was harder for Karlynn to do her brows because hers were not waxed. So ladies, to my ladies, if you're going to do your brows, it's going to be easier if you go ahead in advance and get them waxed. She's still trying to put stuff on. Child, put that down. She already cute enough. She just wants these popping eyelashes, but she's not going to get no eyelashes today. And don't forget, y'all purchased some eyelashes for me. They're Virginia Gold eyelashes. They come with this pretty little kit, so when you clean them, you can put them in there, store them to dry, and reuse it. And it's also a popping kit, so you can, like, never really lose your eyelashes, because if you can't find this little box, then you got a problem. Right?
Right.
So, by Virginia Gold eyelashes, they are named after my grandmother, our grandmother, who passed away a few years ago. And so I am really proud of these lashes. They mean so much to me. Karlynn, did you enjoy your tutorial? Tell the people.
Yes.
Was it easy to learn from me?
Yes.
Okay, so, hey, keep watching. Share this video with your friends. I'm going to tell Karlynn to share with her friends, too. Because even her little friends can do it. The little 10-year-olds, 12-year-olds who may be in dance or something like that, like Karlynn was, or cheerleader. Karlynn cheers. So if you're a cheerleader or a dancer or you do gymnastics and they want you to add a little bit of popper glam to your face, this is a simple way to do it without all the extra, extra, extra. She didn't do everything that I did, but she copied most of it. So thank you for copying our little holiday glam. It's for the holidays. That's why I got my green. She just wanted all those golden colors. I told her gold is for the holidays too. So keep watching my videos. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and Karlynn may be doing another one with me soon. She just don't know. Who knows? Thumbs up. Bye, y'all.